Hello everyone, and welcome back to some Mad Father. This father is mad. Okay. Oh, it worked. Thank God. Okay. Can we do something? That's all we can do right now. What? Let's go there then. Okay. Okay, what can we do? Okay, I guess we rest in bed. Yep. Go, go, go. Oh, that's not what I wanted to happen. Let's try that again. Okay, we need to save it after this bed has moved, so we don't have to do this every time. We did it. Okay, run back. Oh shit. Oh yes, we did it. Oh my God. Oh, I'm so amazing. Run. You're pretty. Never mind. Why can't I go through here? You won't pass. You shall not pass, huh? Why? What do you want? You must be keeping me from going in. You won't pass. Why are you getting in my way? You won't pass. You'll have to destroy that doll if you want to go further. Burn it up real good. And the spirit inside will burn real good too. And then bam goes an invisible barrier around the door. Stop! Believe that, Pratt. Got creepy doll. Okay, so I can't go there still. Okay, so we are gonna burn this doll up. Yeah, we're gonna burn this doll up. Okay, oh, it's open now. I hear cats. This cat is dead. Breath bone. Oh, thank God. Okay, so we can hide here while that doll is there, okay. Oops. Oh, that was fast. Yes, yes, there's something in there. Yes. Indeed. Cockbone. Stay here, stay here, stay here. We can do this. Oh, he stops there. Okay, we're cool. Supposed to do there? Like... Oh, Jesus. Hold on. Oh my God, I'm so sorry. I got past it. And we came here. A monster saw us. But then I guess it didn't see us. yeah, I'm sorry. I forgot to record that one. I was so into it. I died so many times that I was like, I can't fix it. Yeah, anyway. Why not track everybody here? That's way more fun. Yeah. Stop. Oh, I don't want to go there, though. Fine. There's a knife in her chest. Pull it out. I just wanted to be part of your family. I remembered the creepy doll. I guess we need to burn it up. There's a key. Something's coming. Oh no, the key. Oh, the dog. Of course the dog takes the key. And it eats the key. We need to kill the dog. Come here, Dookie Dookie Dookie. Come here, Dookie. Oops. Oh, thank God I saved it here. Okay. Ooh la 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 la. Okay, we're back over here. Oh, I don't think I can reach. Well, that is what we got here. Huh? Yes. Move the plank over here. Oh. That's kind of obvious. I'm sorry. I should have thought of that. I'm sorry. Okay. Huh? I'm sorry. I'm stupid. I'm not a genius anymore.
Huh?
Now we got it. Yes. Oh. Let's go over here then. Thank you. Locked. Ew. Okay, I'm sorry. A puzzle, huh? This will take a while. Okay, I assume this goes over here at least. And this goes over here. This is going great. You see this? You see these skills I got? See my skills here. Like, OMG. I am amazing. You come over here. You go over here. And you go over here. Ain't this right? No? Oh. I'm sorry. This goes over here. We did it. I'm sorry. I was blind. I heard a sound somewhere. Now the door is unlocked. But before that... Woohoo. A Mr. Plant seems here. Mr. Plant. Looks like a carrot to me. Alright. A pretty plant in a Mediterranean, also known by the Magnum. Dracora. Down to its toxic composition. Sleeping. Okay. Books about plants. Got a gem. Get out the way. No. Okay. It's broken. We're gonna take this plant. It's like Harry Potter. Yep, it's like Harry Potter. If you take it, it screams and you die. Okay, I don't think you die in Harry Potter, you just pass out or... I don't know. Save all the time. All the time. Okay, let's go over here. Oh shit, the dog. What should I do to that dog, though? Okay. I didn't mean that because you're gonna get blind here. You don't want that. You don't want that. That's not what I meant. Aya, you're stupid. Yes, Aya, you're stupid. Got a hammer. Use the hammer. That's... You're stupid, Maya. Aya. But... If we know you're gonna die, Aya, what am I supposed to fucking do? Okay, so... I broke this pot here, and I got... earplugs. Yep. I guess. Oh wait, I'm gonna save this. Okay. Use this now, but use the earplugs. Use the earplugs. Mother. Oh, you used them. Did you use the earplugs? Oh, then it's fine. Then you're fine. It's following me, huh? Cool. It's fainted. Ew. Sorry. I'm sorry, you. Oh, I forgot it ate the key. What? How big of a house do these people have? Jesus Christ. Who knew this was down here? You have to disturb that door if you want to go further. Burn it up real good and the spirit inside it burn real good too. And the bank goes the invisible barrier around the door. Yep. Let's drop the door. Goodbye, doll. You want to destroy me? Yep. Get out. I won't open the door if you do. We'll have to see about that. Stop. Please stop, Aya. Mom? Please, Aya, listen to your mother. Stop hearing of my mom. And to see you, my sweet daughter. Stop it. Baby deal. Where was the door? Was it safe? Oh, the dolls are dead. Good. Thank goodness. Tough girl, Aya. Jesus Christ. We're fine now. Hello, kitty. That's still moving even though it's dead. Just... Hello, monster. That will take you to the other world. Oh, shit. Okra, get out. Yes, I am. Are you truly? Your reality tomorrow is such. Maybe a wedding. Will you still go? Yes, I will, Okra. This, mister? Magic Quarter, a product of my company. Magic Quarter sounds made up. Please take this with you. The power kept within the water shall not be help to you. Can I have father with it too? Of course. The water has the power to seal the power of the curse. So I can accept the curse. Well, don't call Aubrey your mom. She must be in pain. So I have to say mom too. Will be able to rest once the curse is gone? Yes, I'm sure she will. If your love reaches her, I'm sure your mother can be saved. Okay. Thank you, mister. It's nothing, madam. I pray for your safety. Thank you, Okra Man. You know what? This episode will be cut short. This is not sure, but still. We are now in this episode here. If you like this, leave a comment down below and subscribe.